So today is Cinco de Mayo. Cheers. We got us a crazy day today ahead of us. It's currently 1 o'clock. We got a flight today at 7 o'clock. We're leaving for Vegas. We're gonna be in Vegas for the weekend. And we ain't told nobody, so y'all get to know first. We get married this weekend. Ari wants to do a beach wedding. So we're still gonna do the beach wedding, but we'll have to be married before we get there. So technically, it'll just be the show. You know what I mean? Like, we'll be married by the time we actually are at the altar. So, I mean, it ain't no big deal. I think the wedding is for everybody else anyway. I feel like, or at least the reception is for everybody else. But I mean, I don't know. Let's just find out what happened. You only get married once, you know. So we going through a lot of things that we don't know, and just we down for the ride. So come with us, turn up with us, eat tacos with us as we get married.
Once you're approved, you'll receive a prescription within days. Lucha wants to help you have better sex. So these girls we talking about, 85 sports,
they see
your
it.
First month free.
Yeah.
And ladies,
Mrs. and Mr. Period.
Visit Lucha.com for more details.
Get married, my love.
And we thank Lucha for sponsoring this podcast.
Not the school bus. Is it kids on there? Is it kids on the school bus, babe? Oh, my mom.
No.
Airport. Going to
Vegas, baby.
You know what's funny? I thought that we can post this to after like the wedding.
That's okay.
Cause nobody knows we're going. Nobody knows that we're gonna hit the Vegas. Going to Vegas for Cinco de Mayo. Let y'all see. We going there. You told them why we was going. Like,
yeah, I told them we were going.
Oh. Yep.
See, they're my homies, you know, it's a tight community. It's only about 8 of us that subscribe to watch our videos. So only them 8 get to know, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know what it is about the camera, but all I do is make me want to look at myself. I don't know what you're talking about.
It's like, y'all just watch me.
Just watch me.
Watch me, watch me. Waiting on Ari had to use the bathroom right now. She couldn't wait till we get to the lodge, so we just chilling.
2 hours later,
she finally made it back. I was concerned for a minute.
What?
You was in there for a while. Oh, feet game, feet work. Ooh.
They're dirty, but I don't really care about tennis shoes like that, so that's the only reason why. We got marks. But look, what time is it?
Shot o'clock.
No. Do I have on the same? This is my airport outfit. I had on this same outfit in New Orleans. This is the last time I think I wore this outfit.
What? Oh.
It is what it is. Cheers.
Some slide.
I'm slight. Cam got that crispy. He got that crispy.
That crispy. Ooh. Razor edge.
I have a theory that if you get the drinks at the bar, we have this. Let me show you. We have this cup for the plane. Right, so we know how to slow them down. We'll just take our cup. We're on our way to Vegas. Maybe we'll talk to y'all when we get to the Salt Lake City Lounge. The Salt Lake City Lounge should be cool. We're in the Delta Lounge in San Francisco now. So we're gonna go to the Salt Lake City Lounge, possibly. We only got 50 minutes on that layover, but I think we got enough time. We should have enough time. I don't know. So we can go. Period. Bye. So boom. We up in the Aria, cause period. I think if you ever come to Vegas, you should just stay at the Aria at least once. My goal is to eventually stay at the Caesar, but I just wanted to show you guys the room. I did take out the pillows and the bed because I had to spray Lysol, because you just have to, like, in today's world. There's baby.
What up though?
He's just chilling. I'm about to change clothes to go downstairs. But like, this is the room. I'm opening up all the closets and stuff. It's actually really nice. It's a really nice hotel. It seems pretty clean, which I like. The bathroom is super sexy, super giving what it's supposed to give. I dimmed the lights in here, and you got the private to the side bathroom. You know, the toilet off to the side. You know, it's good, it's good, good, good. So yeah, here we are at the Aria. And yeah, this is our room. It's nothing too crazy. We're on the 5th floor. So if you stay here, it's suggested you stay like on the 20th floor. Because I remember the last time I stayed here, we was really, really high up. And it was just such a vibe. Like, you could see the whole city of Vegas. So, yeah. This is our room. This is the Aria. We're going to only be here for like, what, 2 nights? This is the first night. And yeah, like I said, I'm about to change my clothes. I don't want to wear my airport clothes. We're going to go downstairs and just, you know, walk around, vibe. I feel like everybody does that when they get to their hotel in Vegas. Everybody's wide awake. Nobody sleep.
Ain't no sleep here.
Ain't no sleep here. Everybody, we been touchdown before 12, and now it's what time is it?
12:50, 1:00.
It's 1:00, so we're going to go downstairs, you know, catch the vibe.
Nah, bro, while we was in line trying to check in, and young Jock was right in front of us.
He was just there with his, like, brother, cousin, somebody. Some dude he was with just trying to check into the Aria, too. So, you know, you can see people out here for sure.
Hey, out here. Young Jock just casually waiting in line to check into his hotel room. It's
but
crazy.
But why we ain't be like, what's up, Jock?
I'm not finna fangirl no young Jock.
Yeah, because we definitely hit this shit in the club. What you talking about, man?
I'm not fangirling young Jock.
Like, why we give young Jock his flowers while he here? That's what you're supposed to do.
Young Jock can get no flowers from me.
That's
respectfully.
Respectfully. Damn, they got whole ass bottles in here. They got whole bottles that we not drinking. We probably damn near might as well, because it probably costs the same downstairs in the little lit stall.
I got the fucking lights lit so low.
I do.
Can't even see.
I'm gonna turn them up.
Turn them up with the remote.
Room control. They see the remote. Everybody know. I feel like most people should know about this. Like, you came to the Aria, you know they got the little remote, and it is what it is. You know, super room. It's super sexy in here. I love it. But yeah, y'all, let me get dressed and maybe we can show y'all downstairs. That's what we can do.
Y'all, check this gang member.
No, because like she tried to try me in the club, but I'm gonna put my shoes on and I'm ready. I'll take my earrings off when we get outside. Period. We ain't want this problem. Girl, where we from? Oak Town, Bay Area. Period.
We don't want that smoke. She made this person up, by the way. Ain't nobody trying to fuck with her.
I just tell him what I feel like. I said, I feel like the beat 'em up girl shoes. Because I'm about to go downstairs with some tennis shoes on, beat the girls up. They don't want to play. They ain't going to fuck with me tonight. Not tonight.
Why we got to beat somebody up, bro?
I just love the shoes. It's like tennis shoes, sneakers at like 2:00 in the morning giving. Fight me. Fight me.
That's what these sneakers are giving.
Hell yeah.
That's crazy.
At the club, at the bar, it's giving fight me, chick.
Okay.
That's how Oak Town pull up. Pull up to the club. Everybody
chicks
go.
Beware. All right, ready to fight. Don't come stupid. Yeah, baby, you look cute. Or else.
Or else.
Don't get your ass whooped.
You can tell me I'm cute. And what? Like, fight me.
I'm gonna go ahead to this pool party.
Yeah.
Make sure y'all see I'm stepping. You know what I'm saying? We stepping today. But we gotta go before we late and we can't get in.
What you wanna do? This is the spot right here though.
I don't know how this shit got me lazy right now, yeah. Can't do Percocets on my leg. I'm turning one and trying to leave it all here, right. Baby, yeah, right, yeah. Bring it over to my...
All right, so check this out. So right here, it's the water that's coming over the lid. So we trying not to get our towels wet. Sit by the pool for a little bit because we got some time. All right, bye.
I put a better angle.
Pool party was turnt. Was it turnt, babe?
It was lit.
It was turned up in there.
That mean.
Yeah. We getting some pre-dinner food right now.
We're seeing Big Sean tonight. I'm excited.
Boy. But it's a vibe. All the time.
All the time. And it could be baddie, baddie, shot o'clock. Baddie, baddies.
Nah, it's...
Baddie, baddies.
It's just... No, it's no, just no. Regular.
Baddie, baddies. Baddie, baddies.
It's just six. That's it.
You don't understand. And I'm bothered. You say baddies, baddies, shot o'clock. Baddies, no. Baddies.
6 o'clock. Alright, so update.
What's the update?
We still drinking responsibly.
What does that mean? Like not driving?
We drinking responsibly. But as y'all know, we get married tomorrow. So we're trying to find a little outfit to get married in.
We're trying to find outfit to get married.
So that's the vibe for now.
It's athletic. We're trying to find something like off the shoulder, something cute, something chic. You know what I mean? Nothing active. I don't want nothing like that. We want cute, chic, sophisticated. Okay, I want something really floral. wanted to be for the most part. Off the shoulder.
What about down there? Is this what, this it right here?
I should get white.
Like a fish. Think it's vegetables. Ooh, think it's audible. Ooh, it's incredible. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Alright. We headed to the club. We finna go to Dre's. We finna go see Big Sean. See what he talking about. We ain't bringing the camera in because they be tripping out here.
We'll take some videos on the phone.
Yeah, we'll take some little videos on our phone and we'll upload them though.
Let me see
that. Hey. What up,
dude? Oh, hey.
We are officially headed to go get married.
Look around.
I ain't got nothing to say, groom, but you get it.
This is good.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good day, guys.
Thank you.
Again, congratulations.
All right, thanks. I'm finna make you mine.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
I'll show them.
Let's get married. Guess who just got married?
It's official. Show them the certificate. It's not official yet, actually, guys. We just found out we got to go all the way to a chapel to get somebody to sign.
Yeah. So it's a little backwards out here. So they don't never tell you this in the movies, but pretty much what just happened is we went and got
the marriage license.
Yeah, the marriage license. But it's not going to be legal. It's not going to take effect unless we get married here.
Have an actual ceremony.
Yeah, here in Nevada. So now we finna go down the street somewhere where they can just sign our paper and we good to go.
Yeah, as you see, we tramping down the street.
Yup. We just got married. All right, bye.
I'm cold in here, so I have this jacket on. But we are just celebrating, you guys. Having so much fun. Cheers to the marriage.
Team Divertai.
Team Divertai.
Yeah. I like that.
That was cringy.
Was it cringy?
I don't know.
Well, ask our 8 followers.
It's the music for me, but the copyright. That's what's going on.
Bro, we're not going to get copyrighted for this.
The jazz. Somebody got this on Spotify, don't believe. Somebody got it on Spotify.
Uh-oh, excuse us.
Me? Yeah. So cute. I'm obsessed with whatever this area is in the Bellagio. It's adorable. Those are hearts. Those are heart, I guess, art fixtures? I don't know what to call them. Oh, look at that fountain over there, too. I love this. We're going to walk in a little bit. We got to go.
Yeah, you. Yeah, okay. You. Yeah,
get the thumbnail?
Fucking Robitussin. I don't know how this shit got me lazy right now, yeah. Can't do Percocets of my